Atlanta rapper Young Thug may be behind bars, but it's not stopping him from releasing new music. In just about 30 minutes, he'll be dropping a new album from jail. That's according to his Instagram. Young Thug, whose real name is Jeffrey Williams, has been behind bars for months now as he awaits trial on RICO charges in Fulton County. Just from jury selection alone, the case is shaping up to be one of the longest in Fulton County history.